Welcome to Data Science Lovers. In this video, we will see how we can insert and play a YouTube video with the help of Python in Jupyter Notebook. So let's start. The module that we will use is ipython.displayModule. The first step is from ipython.displayModule, we will import an object which is YouTube video. Here YouTube video is an object and ipython.display is our module. So we will import this object from this module. If I run this, it has been successfully imported. The next step is using this YouTube video object. So how we will use? We will use YouTube video, and here we have to give the ID of our YouTube video. Where we will get the ID? Suppose I have to import this video in the Jupyter Notebook. So if I go to the link of this video, then here you will see an equal sign. After the equal sign, this is the ID of this YouTube video. We have to copy this ID and paste there. I will paste this ID here. I can play this video from here directly, but it is better to assign a variable for this. So I am assigning a variable named video for this. Like, now if I run this and if I call my variable which is named video, you can give any name to this variable. So I will use display function, display, and in the function I will pass my variable name. So as you can see, the video has been imported. We can play it
in
from
a
here.
Display of talent, flexibility, and teamwork.
Okay. With this, we can also pass some parameters here, like height and width, means to adjust the size of this video. And we can also pass the time from where we want to start the video. So let's see these two parameters one by one. I will copy the same line of code that we have used here. In this code, I will pass the height and width. Height equal to 600 and width equal to, I am passing like 550. So if I run this and if I show this video, then again we can use display function and pass our variable which is video here. We should give video 1 like this. And video 1 here also. So if you see, the size is changed. By default it was like this size, and now we have increased some size to this. We can also increase to like 900, and here we can also write 850. If I run this and again play this, then the size has increased more. So this is how we can adjust the size of the YouTube video with these two parameters. Now we will see our next parameter, which is about time. Suppose I want to start my video from 10th second, 20th second, or after 1 minute, 2 minute, then I can use this parameter start. I have to write start equal to and the time. Here 10 is written because I want to start the video after 10th second. Let's see about this. I am copying the same line of code, and now I will use video 2 here, and I want to start my video from the 10th second. So I will give start equal to 10. Run this command and we will call our video by using display function. So here we have to run video 2. So if you see, when I run this,
wow,
then it is starting from
the,
then it started from 10th second. Okay, suppose I want to start it from 30th second, then I will simply write 30 here and run this and run this. If I play this video, then
Formans
it is starting
analyst,
from
but Germany appears.
38 second. So this is how it works. Now these are the simple steps. So friends, if you like our videos and want to see a real project of data analysis, then please subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos also.